Welcome back. Just about 8:20 here on this Thursday morning. Looking for something to do tomorrow night. We've got a great event going on at the Fountains in Roseville. It's Flashback 80s out at the Fountains tomorrow from 7 to 9. Melanie Greenwood, a wonderful choreographer, responsible for
the achy breaky heartline dance for Billy.
That's your big one that everybody always remembers you for.
Yes, but I did a lot of stuff for
You've done a lot of things since then, and you have a brand new one that you have done for the Fountains.
Yes, they wanted me to create a new dance called the Fountain Shuffle, so that's what we're going to do today. So put your coffee down.
We're going to put it to the test. Darrell Teed, who you just saw a few moments ago, volunteered or was harassed to do it in the hallway. Probably more like the latter. Whatever. Darrell, you are a good sport. Thank you very much.
No problem.
You like to dance?
I do.
All right, we're going to see whether or not you can pick up Melanie's new moves. You ready?
See what happens.
All right, you get over here behind. We'll give you plenty of room there. He may be a total natural. I got a feeling here.
Well, this could be. All right, I like tall men. Move, okay?
You're in luck
you
got to
get
then.
Down in your legs. It's because it's kind of fun.
Okay,
all right?
Here we go.
All right, here's the first one. Starts with your right foot.
Okay.
And you're going to shuffle to the right or a step together step.
Okay. You can do that. Come on, Darrell.
And rock back and forward. And then shuffle to the left. Rock back and forward. Now, your right foot is free. You're going to do four step touches. Step, touch, then step, touch, step, touch, step, touch. Now, the only thing about that step, which I made it a little bit more difficult, is you have to do a quarter turn.
Oh, she left that out.
Come back to front, okay? But it's still step touch.
Okay.
You can do stay front if you want, okay? Now, your right foot is free. You're going to do step kick like a karate kick and bring your feet back together, and you're going to push forward, back. Now here's the last step. You got to get down and swivel your hips and your heels to the right,
freestyle
left,
I'm out.
Right, right, left, right, left, left. And then you start all over again.
All right, we got 45 seconds. Let's get the music
going. Here we go. Now, just follow along, okay? Smile. As you're dancing, here we go. And shuffle to the right, left, and you're going to step touch four times. Then step kick. And push, pull, push, pull. And hips, heels, yeah. Two again, shuffle. Yeah, there you go. You're doing good, step touch.
He's doing better than good. All right, don't miss this. Out at the Fountains, it's going to be Melanie Greenwood teaching you the Fountain Shuffle, a brand new dance that Darrell has mastered. He is freestyling.
Hey, let me see what you're doing back here.
He's got it.